Green Bay at Jacksonville, however. Packers are 4.5. Tricky. Before I give my...
I got a couple calls about this one.
Tell me, because we talked about a Sunday. Tell me, because I'm very curious right now.
I'm missing something, apparently, and that Jordan Love ain't right yet. And there's something missing with this Green Bay team, and this is a letdown spot for them. And this Jaguars team's not as bad as people perceive. They've had just bad luck this year, yada, yada, yada. I don't know what to make of this, because we're supposed to bet the Jags here.
Oh, yeah.
But we've just been burned. Like, honestly, this was going to be my Simon Says, but I found another game that, thank God, I don't have to make it this one, because it's just, oh, man. I'm having a hard time trying to make – I don't mind betting this. I'm just having a tough time trying to get their listeners to get on this one with us, because, you know, not all the time does it make sense that the numbers say this is the right team to take in this Jaguars team, and that this is probably a good number, and that this Green Bay team has played a lot of just really close games, right? They let teams hang around because their defense hasn't really been as great as people perceive, and they've been relying on turnovers, and, you know, it's tough here. What are you thinking?
I can't find the answer. When we go through these
you
games...
You know what you're supposed to do, right?
Yeah, yeah. I mean, we have to bet Jacksonville,
yeah.
But like, I'm trying really hard to think about what's making us lose without overthinking.
But I want to bet the Packers, honestly, just because
I
of
do
these
too.
Last couple weeks.
Dude, I want to bet the Packers because they're the better team,
yeah,
with a better coach,
yep,
and a better quarterback.
Yep.
And when we've been
they're
losing,
not flying from England.
Yeah, and they're not flying from England. And we've been losing. It's because we are getting so enamored with what we are thinking is a point and a half of value. And
it's
believing
a point.
There
like this
is
should
some...
be 3.5. You're getting a free point here.
Exactly. And we believe there is something we're not seeing that makes this team undervalued. And I don't know what it is. And I know that the market, meaning professionals, believe in the Jags. We've seen the number move from 5 down to 4.5. The Packers have beaten up on bad teams, except for Houston. And CJ Stroud had his worst game ever, literally. Worst game ever as an NFL quarterback in 1+ seasons, threw for less than 100 yards for the first time.
But because
and
of
like,
the Jordan Love turnovers, they stayed in the game.
Exactly. And like, when we're losing, it's because we're betting bad teams at what we think is a good number who can't overcome turnovers. And so this season, this game fits the mold of the games that we should bet the public road favorite. And the Packers, chalky as it gets.
It is, but again, we talk like this, I don't know, this team right now, they've struggled to stop the run in Green Bay. And I do think that the Jaguars have found something in Tank Bigsby, right? They've made the switch at running back, and he's been an absolute monster. Like, this guy runs like Marshawn Lynch. He runs so hard. And that, to me, has been a difference for this team these last couple of weeks. You know, the Jaguars have looked better, if you can even say that. But that's my fear here, is it's like, am I falling too much in love with them being up on a bad Patriots team? Now they're about to come crashing to earth. And they've a legit
100%
good
are.
Playoff team. We'll see, bro. I'm telling you, usually I don't get calls after our Sunday night game. I had 4 different pros call me up and be like, don't take Green Bay this week. And usually I'd be like, you know, on their side, but I'm with you right now where it's like public is king right now. Like, they're having a nice run, and it's like the books, they've had some bad numbers, and maybe I'm misreading this one. This is another bad number by the book, but it is extremely tempting. You're getting 4.5 right now in Green Bay. So, yeah, this is definitely a game we're going to have to revisit on Thursday.
So we'll get sharp calls about this, I'm sure. I'll give you one more trend that leans Jacksonville. So all the public trends for this year, obviously, that we've mentioned are in favor of the Packers, the road favorites, all that is in favor of the Packers. One trend that is in favor of the Jags. Home dogs are more than field goal. Off of a win of 14+ points, 63% the past 20 years.
There we go. No, we know this is the spot to take the Jaguars. Like, the numbers, everything, it's like, but this, like you just said, it's been a wonky year. I mean, I can't get over that 1-16 stat. It's like, fucking A, man. It's making me rethink everything I do.
I know. How do you think I felt yesterday? It blew. It was, dude.
Yeah.
Blew my mind. I'm like, this can't be right. So then I did it again. Like, something's not right here. I did it again, double checked. 1-16.